have been few things more insulting to the man that is so sacred to us than the presence of the brawling brutes.
None of the brawling brutes exhibit the qualities of a champion. This is what a champion looks like.
Next week, I'm gonna beat Sheamus. I'm gonna grind him down for the final time, and I'm gonna enjoy the look of defeat in his eyes when I break his spirit once and for all. The next night, Imperium will obliterate all three of the brawling brutes from the face.
Guess what, Graves? It's fight night! Celtic Warrior bravely rolling solo tonight.
Whoa there, Betsy! You love talking a big fight, don't you? About us brawling brutes. Well, unfortunately tonight, Ridge and Butch are stuck in Florida. Yeah. But that's all right, because the King of Bangers is here in Winnipeg. And lads, you know me. I'm more than happy to kick all three of your bleeding heads right off your shoulders.
Corey, is Sheamus thinking straight tonight?
On the surface, I'm going to have to say absolutely not. And they're going, an equalizer.
Yeah, the shillelagh. Sheamus brought the shillelagh, and he takes out Mitchie and Kaiser. And now, one-on-one with the man he faces next week for the title on the season premiere, the Intercontinental Champion, Gunther. Sheamus had a plan. Gunther is alone.
Gunther still holding the ring. Okay. We're going to do this thing the old-fashioned way.
And Gunther and Sheamus, a week away from their championship match, exchanging blows, center of the ring. Two of the most physical men in WWE, and an E-caught Gunther right to the jaw.
We thought Clash at the Castle was hard-hitting. We're going to run it back on SmackDown.
Man, what a gutsy move by Sheamus tonight to walk out here. Three-on-one situation, take out Imperium, and now looking for a pro kick. And now Vinci and Kaiser back into play. And things may backfire on Sheamus now. Gunther with a big boot to the face, and now an assault. Relentless from the champion. And the ring general. Oh my goodness.
Absolutely disgusting sound. The sickening thud of Gunther's chops.
And now Gunther gonna send a message to the man he meets next week with a powerbomb. You gotta give it up to the guts of Sheamus tonight. I'm not quite sure how wise it was to wander out here with Imperium. All three members here in force.
Sheamus encroached sacred ground and paid the price at the hands of the ring general and Imperium.
Is that all you got? Is that all you got? got Cutter, huh? You gotta do better than that.
Sheamus once more. Gunther looks like happy to oblige. Here comes Vinci and Kaiser.
And now, of course, Gunther sending his dogs into the ring to do his dirty work, assaulting Sheamus once again.
This ain't Lou's Tavern, Sheamus.
And now Gunther with Sheamus' shillelagh in hand. Sometimes, Corey, you got to check your pride at the door.
Well, hindsight's 20/20, but I'm sure when he wakes up, Sheamus will agree with you.
This is just an example of how physical it will be next week when Gunther defends the Intercontinental Championship against Sheamus on the season premiere of Friday Night SmackDown.